CQ Researcher is a database that provides in-depth, unbiased coverage of health, social trends, technology, the economy, and more. This is a good resource for many different kinds of assignments, including pro-con papers and argumentative papers. To access CQ Researcher, let's start by opening a browser. Navigate to the Columbus State homepage, cscc.edu. From here, click on Academics, and then Library. Here, click on Find Books and Articles, then on Databases. On this page, you can view an alphabetical list of all the databases accessible via the Columbus State Library. Click on See, and scroll down until you see CQ Researcher. If you're off campus, you will be asked to log in at this point in the process. Click on Browse Topics near the top of the screen, and you'll see a list of topics. These are the broad categories of reports that CQ Researcher has available. This can be a great place to browse if you're still searching for a research topic. For example, if you're interested in video games, you might click on Arts, Culture, and Sports. This will bring you to a more specific list of subcategories. Click on Popular Culture, and you'll see a list of reports related to pop culture topics. Here you'll find a few different reports related to video games, such as Esports Boom, Virtual Reality, and Video Games and Learning. Let's click on Video Games and Learning to get a look at what's inside a CQ Researcher report. Clicking on a report's title will take you to the full report. On the left side, you'll see a list of the various sections of the report, and you can click on them to jump to that particular section. CQ Researcher reports are broken up into subsections that provide different kinds of information about the topic. The report starts with the introduction and overview. These give general information on the topic. The background and current situation sections will trace the major developments related to this topic up to the present day. The outlook section takes a look at what may happen in the future. One of the most useful features of a CQ Researcher report is the pro-con section. On this page, you will see a question related to the topic, along with two answers that give both the supporting and opposing arguments. These are great for understanding both sides of an argument, and you can even see the qualifications of both authors, proving their credibility. The rest of the sections of the report include a chronology, or timeline of events, short features about topics of interest, and maps and graphs to help visualize data. The bibliography section is especially useful, as it can give you additional ideas of where to look for information. As always, you just must be sure to properly cite these articles if any information is taken from them. The Next Step section links to related topics on the issue, including links to outside sources from websites, magazines, and more. Just like when using links on the bibliography page, make sure to correctly cite these outside sources when used. The remaining pages offer contacts to outside organizations and websites, footnotes, and information about the author. Last but not least, if you use information from a CQ Researcher report, you'll want to cite the report itself as a source. Luckily, CQ includes a citation generator for just this purpose. At the top of any report, look for the round icon labeled Cite Now. Click the icon, and then your preferred citation style. The citation will then be provided that you can copy and paste into your paper.